This is a given array and the index is 0 to 10. That means length of array is 11. And the first question is print all consecutive subarray. So what all possible consecutive subarray in the given array is? The first one is this one, 3, 4, 5. And the second one is 8, 9. And third one is 20, 21, 22, 23 and 24. The second question is print largest consecutive subarray. Largest consecutive subarray is the third one. And the third question is print smallest consecutive subarray. The smallest consecutive subarray is second one. So to answer all these three questions, let's flip to Visual Studio and write a program.